Bethany.
And I'm Alex.
And we will be discussing ancient Japanese culture.
From the 12th century to the late 19th century. First, we'll be starting off with the Na Theater, continuing with its backgrounds, music, dialogue, masks, costumes, characters, and its five different types of plays.
And I will be talking about a form of Japanese poetry known as haiku. I will talk about its time period, creation, creator, purpose, and how it is formed, giving information about its background and such.
We hope you like this documentary.
Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned.